Stop! Farplane Abyss! We made you a shortcut! Choose your route! This time we'll finish with this, right?
Got careless.
Are you all right?
I could use a nap.
Where's Newt?
He went ahead.
Guess she couldn't stay away.
I never said where I would wait.
Well then please, take care of Kippo.
You dare give me an order?
Look, we'll tell Newt you're waiting like a good girl and doing your part for the team.
All right, I'm in.
Hey, Dr. P. A gift from Nuge. It's from 2 years ago. Said it was inside the sphere camera.
I'll watch it later. Hey! You should watch it now. Think about it. You know you won't be able to fight your best as long as it's on your mind.
You're right.
What do you got in mind for fun? Any ideas, Dr. P?
Me? A ship that glides through the air. That thing you mentioned before. If it's for real, I want to fly it.
You get to be pilot then. And maybe I'll try my hand at navigation.
Then I'll be engineer.
Nuge?
Captain.
Ah, that's perfect.
You'd let an amateur be captain.
Chill out, Nugester. All you gotta do is shut up and look important. You'll fit the part.
Like a glove.
Not working like dogs.
What happened to that pain, I wonder?
She's inside you, sleeping.
Well, wakey, wakey! Time to set sail!
Your captain and your navigator are waiting.
got a hunch that once we go on ahead, there's no turning back.
A hunch?
Yeah. That's it?
A hunch it is, then.
I have a plan. Can't call it a smart one, though.
What's that?
He acts through another's body. Stop the body, and you stop him. I'll shoot Barrel Eye.
No!
His body will be useless, but if we're lucky, he won't die. Shuyun will abandon Barrel Eye, and then he'll come back for me.
What then?
I will die. My body has already been rigged. I'm taking Shuyun with me.
But you're our captain.
Exactly.
I don't like your plan. It sucks. Your plan is awful. Think about it. It's no different than what we did 2 years ago. We destroyed our own allies. We destroyed the Aeons who had fought together with us at our side. We didn't have a choice then. We believed that was the only way we could save Spira. Do you know what it felt like to watch them die? Right before my eyes. It was the only thing we could do. It was the only choice we had. I gave in. I accepted. I believed. I allowed it to be true. I thought I'd be able to go through with it without ever doubting myself. But I... It hurt so much.
Forgive us.
Everyone was so happy. Great job, Yuna. You did it. You saved us all. There were too many smiles to count. And I know that I was smiling too. But now, when I look back, the people who should be here aren't. The ones who should be smiling with me aren't here.
We had no choice.
We
no choice. Always we had no choice. Those are our magic words. We repeat them to ourselves again and again, but you know, the magic never worked. The only thing we're left with is regret.
Yuna, I'm sorry.
No. I don't want this anymore. I don't want friends to die, or fade away. I don't want battles where we have to lose in order to win. Nuge, I know that what you say is what you mean to do. Give me your resolve. Believe in Yuna.
So you have a plan.
Light?
That's plan B. But before that... Hey, Riku. No matter how monstrous it looks, Vegnagun is still just a machina. So we can take it apart, right?
Maybe?
You never used to be the think-before-you-act type. What gives?
LeBlanc?
And I never was the wait like a good girl type, isn't that right, Nuji?
Vegnagon can be destroyed. Apsapaza, you better believe it. Wanna know why?
Cause people built it.
Right! Everyone! It looks like we can stop that thing after all.
Isn't it?
What about Shuyin?
Plan B.
Oh.
Love.
Oh. The ultimate illusion.
It'll work. I've come this far to bring Len's feelings to Shuyin. I'm not stopping now.
The power of love conquers all. So romantic!
Count me in!
Thank you. This relic's getting rusty.
Yuna, you have your hands.
If we all attack at once, we can do this. We need to split up.
Leave the legs to us.
We've got the torso.
Guess that leaves the tail.
Okay, let's go.
See you later.